Before we start today's video, I just want to wish everybody out there a happy Thanksgiving, or I should say a happy late Thanksgiving. Happy late holidays to everybody out there. I hope you took the past couple of days to recharge, regroup, go visit some family, go catch up with some family, eat some good food. Now you're ready, you know, back into a new week, ready to go back to work. Just want to say thank you to everybody out there, of course, for supporting me, watching my videos when you don't have to. I know I'm not the most consistent YouTuber out there, and I do want to work more on that as we head into the new year. But your support means a lot to me, and I appreciate it, and I appreciate you showing up and watching these videos and leaving your comments. As for me, I did take the past couple of days off just to visit some family, go see my mom, spend Thanksgiving with her, eat some good food. But yeah, we should be back on the regularly scheduled program. Just want to say a quick Thanksgiving because the video that I recorded was before Thanksgiving and I didn't wish anybody Thanksgiving. So just want to say it real quick before we start the video. Back to the video. What's the science, family? Welcome back to another video. And of course, we're here with some more Led Zeppelin reactions. And of course, we're here with another live performance. This is Thank You off of Led Zeppelin 2. One of my personal favorite songs off of Led Zeppelin 2. A very emotional song. Now, I do want to say I did try to look up the live performance of this song that they did in Madison Square Garden, I believe. But when I tried to look it up, all I could find was the audio version. So, this will have to do instead. Yeah, not really too many things for me to say here in the beginning. So we're just going to jump straight into it. Take it away, Led Zeppelin, Thank You. Don't know where this performance is or when this was, so if you guys want to, you know, comment down below and help me out, help me figure that out, that would be greatly appreciated. But yeah, let me shut up. Led Zeppelin, Take It Away, Thank You.
If the sun refused to shine, I would still be loving you. If mountains crumble to the sea, baby, there would still be you and me. And so, Today my world, it smiles. Your hand in mine, we walk miles. Thanks to you, you know we'll be done, baby, baby, oh yeah. 'Cause you to me are the only one, the only one, the only one. Oh yeah. Young woman, I give you my heart. Young woman, nothing more. So if the sun refused to shine, oh, I'll still be loving you. If mountains crumble to the sea, baby, baby, come, there would still be you and me, you and me. Oh, I want to thank you.
This ending right here.
Oh yeah, I wanna thank you. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, that was tremendous. There it is again. Led Zeppelin doing it to us. Thank you. Man, I don't really know what to say, man. That was beautiful. Great performance by all of them. Not really sure who the other band members were, who was on the drums, who was on the keys, but they did their thing as well. I'm sure there's some people in the comments who may disagree, who might think that this song needed JPJ and Bonzo's flavor, and that's fair, but I thought they still did their thing. I thought they still held up pretty well. It sounds beautiful. It passes, to me at least, and I enjoyed it. That's all that matters. As long as I enjoy the performance, I enjoy what I'm listening to, I enjoy what I'm watching, the performance is good to me. But yeah, I mean, Jimmy Page, once again, showing us why he is the greatest guitarist, one of the greatest guitarists. You know, it's not, I can't really say he's the greatest yet, because although I know he is, you know, I know he is, there's still other guitarists that I haven't heard yet. So I feel like it's not really fair for me to say he's the greatest, even though he might be, even though he, you know, he probably is. But I do want to check out, you know, the Eric Claptons of the world, and, you know, who's the guitarist for Black Sabbath? You know what I mean. I just want to check out other guitarists before I confidently say that Jimmy Page is the best. But nevertheless, I digress. He's shown us here why he's the best. The way he just freestyles towards the end, just plays it. It's still within the scales. It's still within the proper, not to repeat myself, the scales of the song, Yeah. Beautiful performance, man. Beautiful performance. I wish I knew when this was or where this was. I do want to say it kind of looks like the 90s, if I were to take a guess, because Robert Plant still looks young. Jimmy Page still has, you know, color in his hair. So, yeah, I would assume this is probably the 90s or like the early 80s, late 80s. But yeah, man, let me know what you guys think down in the comment section below. As always, feel free to leave a comment. It could be an emoji, time stamp, a letter, number, symbol. Does not matter. Helps me reach the algorithm. It would be greatly appreciated.